To promote stability, the members of the United Nations have developed a framework that clearly articulates what states should and should not do in cyberspace. This framework for responsible state behaviour has four pillars. The first is that international law, including the Charter of the United Nations, applies to state conduct in cyberspace. Next are 11 agreed norms which set clear expectations of responsible state behaviour during peacetime. Those norms are supported by confidence-building measures which strengthen transparency, predictability, and stability. The last pillar is cyber capacity building to ensure all states can harness the benefits and mitigate the risks of increased connectivity. All 193 UN member states have endorsed this framework, including in UN General Assembly Resolution 70237. Want more information? Visit un.org/disarmament/ICT-security.